Hey babe, it's me. I need to talk to you. I know you may not want to talk to me right now, but I wanted to tell you that I shouldn't have walked out like that. I handled it wrong. Look, if you're there, pick up, please. Baby, pick up the phone. You know, I didn't mean what I said. I was stupid, and I was angry, and I lost my temper. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I didn't want to hurt your feelings. I wasn't thinking. It's been kind of stressed lately, and I snapped at you. Honey, I know that doesn't make it okay. I'm sorry. I'm at home now. If you get this, please come home. Alright. It's late. I don't want you out there by yourself, especially if you're upset. Alright, sweetie, I'm sorry. Bye bye. Hey, baby. It's 3 a.m. I don't know where you are, but please come home. I don't know where you are. I'm worried about you, and I want to talk to you. This isn't like you. If you're there, please pick up the phone, or at least listen to this. I texted you too. I haven't got anything back. Don't get mad, but I asked around and nobody knows where you are. Please come home. Be mad at me right now. You can hate me right now. Alright, we'll deal with that. I can handle that. But please let me know that you're okay. I just want to know that you're okay out there. That's all. Alright, princess. Get back to me soon. I love you.